New tonight, we've learned a volunteer assistant girls basketball coach at Webberville High School is accused of raping a young teenage girl. Court documents show 47-year-old Kenneth Tennant of Perry was charged earlier this month with one count of criminal sexual conduct involving penetration with a person between the ages of 13 and 15 and accosting a child for immoral purposes. We're working to find out more information and we will update you as soon as we can.